player.
Hi folks, the word of God. Hi folks, the word of God is true. The word of God warns you and me, and a great catastrophe is happening today. Many, many millions of people are walking off the cliff into eternity, to a lost eternity, where there is weeping and gnashing of teeth, where there is a hell. My friends, what are you doing? Do you really think this life is all there is? This life is not all there is. When you die, there is another life. When you die, there is another life. When you die, there is another life, my friend. When you die, you do not just end it there. When you die, you come before Almighty God. On the great and terrible day of judgment, God judges the living and the dead. There will be a judgment day. And on that judgment day, if you do not know Jesus, if you do not know the Lord as your Savior, He will say to you, depart from me, I never knew you. And you will be cast into outer darkness. You'll be cast out of outer darkness, where there'll be weeping and gnashing of teeth. You don't want to go there. You don't want to miss what God has for you today. God has come to save you from wrath. The wrath of God is coming. God is a God of love, but He is a holy God, and He is a God of wrath and judgment, and He must punish sin. And one of the greatest sins is rebellion against God, to deny His word, to rebel against His word, to reject His word. That is rebellion, and God sends rebellious sinners to hell. And if you continue to rebel against Almighty God, if you continue to reject His word, if you continue to sin in promiscuously in a way that is rebelling against God, and enjoying it and flaunting it and laughing at God, then there is only hell. There is only the weeping and gnashing of teeth. There is only the flames of hellfire that awaits you if you do that. And when you're in hell, it will be terrible for you. Because when you're in hell, you can't get out of hell. It is eternal torment forever and ever, my friend. The only way of escaping hell is to repent of all wicked in your life, all that is ungodly, all that is undeserving, to repent of it and to forsake it and to flee to Jesus, to go to the Lord and flee to Him and flee to Him and believe in Him and believe that He says that if you believe on Him, you'll have everlasting life. If you believe on Him, you'll have eternal life. But if you reject Him, if you reject Him, you'll be lost. Lost forever and ever in eternal torment, where the worm does not die and there is weeping and gnashing of teeth.